goal for the team is to win states.
Here.
The team's obviously state championship.
Win state championship.
State championship.
State championship.
State champs.
Cheer.
State championship.
State championship.
Definitely a state championship.
The team state championship.
Win state championship.
So win state championship.
Cheer.
Win state championship.
Win state championship.
Win state championship.
Get there in June 7th.
State championship.
State championship.
Get there and win state championship.
State championship. Nothing short of that.
Gather on 3, 1, 2, 3, 10!
And now, let's meet the Wildcats from St. Ignatius.
Going down for it.
guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Mr. Worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We go boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell her, baby, 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 I'm a fireball. This way.
I was born in a plane. Mama said that every word was for my name. I'm the best you've ever had. If you think I'm burning out, I never am. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
Fireball. Walk this way.
I was born in a frame. Mama said that every word was for my name. I'm the best you've ever had. If you think I'm burning out, I never am. I'm on fire.
I'm a fireball.
Got it!
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, that you captured, just let it slip. Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit, he choke, he's so mad, but he won't give up. He won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter, he's dope. He knows that, but he's pro. He's so stagnant, he knows. When he goes back to this mobile home, that's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody, better go capture this moment and hope it don't do better. Lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime, you better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it. We move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over. These fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows. He's grown farther from home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more, he's cold product. They moved on to the next mo who flows.
I know I got some. something like we'll never die. Come on and stay a while if you don't believe me. Why would I ever leave? 'Cause I know I got some good friends that live down the street. Got a good looking woman with her arms round me. Here in a small town where it feels like home. I got everything I need and nothing that I don't. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. I got some good friends that live down the street. Got a good looking woman with her arms around me. Here in a small town where it feels like home. I got everything I need.
chemistry like I've never seen before. Talent like every other great Ignatius team that we've ever had. And the seniors will be missed. It was a great 4 years having them in the program and being a part of it. And I just can't say enough about how much fun this season was, the memories that they've created will last my whole lifetime. Hopefully it'll last their whole lifetime too.
What does it mean to be on this team?
Everything. I've worked my whole life for this.
A sense of team, a sense of brotherhood.
You're willing to do anything for the team, and the chemistry we have this year, it's awesome.
It's just an honor and privilege to be able to be a part of it, and let alone lead the team.
Be a part of the best group of guys I've ever played baseball with.
Well, it's everything. I played with best friends one last year with wearing the blue and gold, so make up for a lot of lost time last year.
It's an awesome feeling, great group of guys to be a part of. It's really hard to describe, pretty surreal.
I love everyone on it.
AMDG, what a great board.
Great guys, great friends.
I mean, it's an honor to be on this team. You know, it's a brotherhood.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
Means a lot. I mean, it's like, got so close to all these guys, and just, it's good, great experience,
It's a great group of guys, great team chemistry, and we all want to win, so it's a lot of talent, a lot of chemistry, it's a great blessing.
It's something special. I mean, it's just being a part of Ignatius Baseball, being part of that tradition and history, and connected to all those players who played before us.
Watch your way and the vibe is feeling strong and what's small. Turn to a friendship, a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood come first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. Can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take.
Who's the most influential person to you being a St. Ignatius baseball player today?
Definitely my dad.
Probably my parents.
Probably my dad.
Like my parents, probably. I
have to say my parents.
Probably my dad.
They're probably my parents.
Yeah, my dad.
I think I would say my dad.
I think it's my dad.
Ball player.
My mom. I would have to say my dad.
Not my grandpa.
My grandpa.
Yeah, Coach Gainer.
Probably Jack McClendon.
Alex Pansters.
Alex Pansters.
Say like Alex Pansters and MJ.